thing I'd like to ask you right here. Now, originally, when you started doing the Diana Ross impersonations, you were lip syncing,
mm-hmm.
correct?
Mm-hmm.
And now you're singing to your own voice. How did that come about?
Well, out in Vegas, and some other people told me the same thing, that we like your look, you know, but we want you to sing live, you know. Can you sing live? And some people would look at me and say, I know you can sing. You look like you can sing. Sing something, you know, and they would just demand for me to sing. So, you know, I thought, well, maybe I'll give this a try, and I'll get a vocal coach. And who do you suppose I hired as my vocal coach?
Anyone that we know.
Francisco Garcia, he's my vocal coach. So then I got brave enough to come out and see what I could do, and lo and behold, look at me now.
And we applaud
with
you.
Your help.
We applaud you for your bravery.
Thank you. Thank you.
So why don't we take that bravery one step further, and you're going to do a final song for us.
Mm-hmm.
And what's the name of this song?
Someday. We'll be together.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to present to you once again the one, the only, Miss Jasmine DuBois, singing Someday We'll Be Together. Jasmine. Thank you so much for that wonderful song, Jasmine. It was so nice of you to be a guest on our program, and we see great things for you. In parting, is there anything you'd like to say to our studio audience?
Yes, it's been a tremendous opportunity for me to be here and entertain you, and I do hope you enjoyed.
On behalf of Jasmine DuBois and the Original Historical Music Society of Detroit, this has been your host, Francisco Frank Garcia, the second. Adios.